Day three.
We are gonna go get Starbucks and then go to Changing of the Guard. I'm so excited. It's supposed to rain though, so I'm hoping they're still doing it. I think they do it rain or shine. But
If they don't do it,
we'll go Monday.
okay. Because I was gonna say, like, if I go to London 2 years in a row and I don't see it because something happened and they didn't do it.
No, we should be fine. And then we're gonna just hang around the palaces today. We're gonna do like late breakfast after changing the guard in the cafes in the park. But we're gonna get Starbucks before we go because we need something in our tummies.
Customers are requested to keep.
Taylor Swift's changing the guard. I feel in.
I'm not even up against. I'm not even. I don't even have a barricade.
I'm sorry. I got us here an hour early and there's so many people here.
I don't care, actually. I just think it's funny saying that I got barricaded at things. Because it's like a concert thing.
Okay. I wonder what the theme of the music's gonna be today, too.
Hopefully, like, 70s gospel.
Oh, that's like.
Okay, we just watched Changing of the Guard. We are going to walk St. James Park. I think there's my
camera's
foggy right
blurry,
now.
Yeah.
And get something to eat for breakfast.
I need to throw out this damn cup, but I haven't seen the garbage.
Green was the color of the grass where I used to read at Centennial Park. I used to think I would meet somebody. Shop. You used to work, had to make a little money. Time, curious time. Give me no compasses, give me no signs. Were there clues I didn't see? And isn't it just so pretty to think all along there was some invisible stream?
London Eye over there.
Dying you to be.
Heart of birds.
Bad was the plot of the song in the cab on your first trip to.
We're at the cafe. We're gonna get some lunch. Such a beautiful day out. We really lucked out. Taylor found, oh, a pigeon. Taylor found the best table literally ever. We're outside the cafe.
I had to beat up a kid for it.
I'm kidding.
But I did run. There was a woman in my way and I was like, I know, she moved and I ran.
There's inside the cafe. That's actually where we order our food. It's like literally the perfect
really have
location. The eye, used to be, yeah. The eye's right there.
Bus.
Our food is here.
The fries are so good.
The fries are really good. I can't get over
the
this
chips.
View.
The chips.
Oh, the chips. The chips.
It's
actually with us.
I know. It's so sweet. Sister trap.
And these big pelicans over here too.
And look at this cute little like cottage. I'm obsessed.
Unreal.
We're currently waiting for the bus to get to Kensington Palace. Taylor has never been to Kensington Palace. We're not touring it. We are going to the gift shop, to the cafe, and we're gonna bike around the park.
We just had the best Uber driver of our lives.
Yeah, we literally did.
He was so iconic. We're at Kensington Palace now.
Oh yeah,
we're like there's the palace, and we're in Hyde Park. So we just did some retail therapy. Got some
my pin.
Got some cute trinkets at the gift shop, and now we're at the cafe. I'm gonna get some tea.
and some ice because I didn't eat my lunch. So I'm gonna get something quick to eat.
Okay, I just had some quiche. And now we're gonna go to the Diana Memorial.
Wait, they kind of give, this one kind of gives George, the way he's like,
yeah, wait, that's so valid. That one's giving Jeter.
Jax!
Going to grab our lime bikes now,
so we can bike through the garden. We just had the most fabulous bike ride. That was so much fun. I'm so happy we did that. And now we're going to Royal Albert Hall.
I don't know what that is or why we're going, but we're going.
We're headed to dinner. We're gonna get Pizza Express again because it's right next door to Shakespeare's Globe where we're going to see.
We're kind of in a rush. Not really. But whatever.
Yeah, we don't have time to like find a place and then like whatever. We're just gonna do Pizza Express because we love it.
Also, we have not had great luck with restaurants recently, and I feel like Pizza Express is safe.
Correct. So we're gonna go do that, and it's right next door to Shakespeare's Globe, and that will be our next activity. We're at dinner, and look at our view, St. Paul's Cathedral.
We're at the Globe. I didn't even get dinner.
We're at the Globe for Romeo and Juliet at Shakespeare's Globe. This is gonna be so cool. She's lucky. Lobby reception.
Look at St. Paul's Cathedral. We are entering the Globe now to see Romeo and Juliet. Tyler, are you excited?
Yeah, this is so cool.
I'll show you inside in a second.
Okay, we're in.
Okay, I'm following your lead. We're in, and we are here for the urban modern retelling of Romeo and Juliet.
Here we are.
Hey, what?
Bruh.
Can I tell what happened?
Yeah, listen, beautiful theater, talented actress. Wasn't our vibe. Glad I went because like then I can say I've seen a Shakespeare play at the Shakespeare.
It's also like we were standing and we've been walking all day.
We stood for.
We're just also
stood for changing the guards. We walked through.
We even sat.
St. James Park. Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
St. James Park. Then we walked through Kensington. Then we biked. Then we walked here. It was just like a mess. My back's killing me. So we just cut it.
No. And. Also, like, we're just not the type of people who are supposed to be in there. Like, they all understood everything that was being said.
Definitely not the key demographic.
They understood everything that was being said and laughing. Like,
I understood what was being said, but just, like, I wasn't vibing. I think it was because I was in pain. But listen, been there, checked it. I really just wanted to see it.
Yeah.
And thought, oh, cool, they're doing Romeo and Juliet. Let's go see it. But it wasn't the vibe. It's not the vibe. Stop.
Like, it's not the vibe. Stop!
Okay, I've changed my shirt because to wrap up the night, we're going to Volleyball Arson, a ball pit bar that I used to go to with my friends. And now Taylor's gonna come. It's gonna be so much fun.
There she is.
We made it in the ball pit.